That's where they got the inspiration for it.
Canada?
One of our speakers is burning.
We're gonna do a little West Indies kind of a love song.
It's just Julian smoking his stuff again.
That's
Yaman.
It's like Cheech and Chong in here. Holy crap. Perfect timing for this song, man. Alright, this is a little Jamaican love song.
Hey,
for the love of the ganja. Anybody here know what the ganja is? It's for the love of the ganja.
It's the love of the ganja.
Sugar darling, let me tell you something. Girl, I've been trying to taste. You look so sweet and you're so doggone fine. I can't get you out of my mind. Girl, you're totally sweet in my mouth now. And I want you to be my spouse, so that we can live happily now. All out, Ruby House. You know you got to groove me, baby. Oh yeah, make me feel good inside. Come on, groove me, baby. I need it. Hey, Irene, hey there, sugar darling. Let me tell you something. And some 20-20 hugging. Ooh, you cute little tie. Just between you and me now. We don't need no company. No other man, no other girl now can enter into our world. Not as long as you do, baby. Kingston me come from.
Oh, you come from Kingston?
Yes, man. And come for 10 years in Babylon, man.
Will they put you in debt in Babylon for, man?
For possession of a gun, man.
Ah.
That's right. When I come back to this country, man, I bring a little surprise for everybody.
What did you bring back for everybody?
75 pounds of lamb's bread from Jamaica!
Woo!
Yeah! How about those drug culture songs? Straight from the 70s.